What's going on YouTube, BrummyAdz here. Welcome back to more of Uncharted 4, a Thief's End. Ended up playing up a little bit, so I thought I'd come on in for a bit.
Sam, can you hear me?
Any further, I'm sure.
No way, anyone can climb.
Find out where you are.
Climb that high.
Sam, come on, answer me! Is that right up there?
Supply box. Fuck, guts. Of course. Everything's gone. That's a good sign of Santa.
How's it not falling off him right? from a wet box.
Keep going, gotta keep going.
A lot of bloody climbing, isn't there? Yeah, no. Thank you. kick it. Oops.
Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work.
Why would you? Oh shit. Who's hungry?
Try to climb up there in those boots. Pretty sure you don't need this?
That was close. Right in the end. Gun soon then. No guns, what can I do? Gotta knock one of them out to get a gun. I will get those eventually. What are you doing, Drake? We had the opportunity to get him there. Get him there instead. I'll take him now, but that guy's watching. So many men. through this without killing a single person. The nade. Or any ammo, to be honest. Oh, hang on, that's my shot. I've had other guys turn around. That's my shot.
What the
shit. Chance. Go close up, got a nade. Oh, the one guy survived it, he... Huh? How the hell did he survive? Oh shit, let me just do that. I was not expecting this time. As much ammo as I can. Where's the other guy I killed? Nice ammo here. Wow, how many people do I just... Oh, they're back again. Huh. mate, he survived. Well, where's the other one? I have many guns here, for fuck's sake. I think we got a sniper. Fuck me. I can't even move. This is a bit of a struggle to get past.
Oh,
the possums have made their jump onto that without being killed. One minigun.
No.
Oh shit, missed. It's fucking bulletproof, isn't it? What's that there? First time I've managed to get up here alive. Alright, I think two are dead. They're trying to flank round and get another rifle. Looks like I had a scope on it. I ain't looking around there. Oh. No, move. Oh, yeah, it's got a scope on it. Sweet, your mum's gonna pick his head off. If I knew where he was. Wow! I actually done it! Fuck yes. How long has it took me to be on this part? This is taking me a long time to do. Oh, I don't die by falling to my death or something. Oh I would be extremely pissed if I did that. No. You know what, before I do anything I'm actually going to save a video. Save the game itself. So I don't do this bit again, because if you die, it puts you straight back to where it started. As much ammo as I can. Alright, save it all quick. Give me a sec, guys. Alright, all saved completely. Let's get out of here. Round mag. Oh yes, that's who's that? So now then. Let's go this way then. Where do I go from here? Oh sh! You jamming it. Anyway guys, I will figure this out, even if I was just skipping the video. What are you hitting me there for?
Forward.
What's this? It's pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Watch out.
Shot your head off. Sam, you're okay.
Yeah.
Nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you alive, little brother. Come on. We got a treasure to find. Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far,
while being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
We had an escape plan. Hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Reef's boats. The boats.
And wait. You wanna know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back.
Okay, and we're gonna do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
You?
Even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell have.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you?
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find my treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line. Okay? The last 15 years of my life.
This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What?
Give me a second, guys, just gotta sort some out. Alright, where was I?
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
The roof could use some work.
Just hope it doesn't come down on our heads.
Sam, this way.
You can squeeze through that gap. You can literally squeeze through that.
Hey Nate, I think there's a way through here. Come on, this way.
Stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it.
There's a crane. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business.
You got something?
Okay. That's it.
District of something.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. Easy.
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to tag along for the right. Well, I always knew you'd make something of yourself.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
Just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
Oh, that building right over there.
You mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
For me.
This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nate!
That's your idea of speechless?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all the time?
This letter's check it out. Blacksmith Forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing it.
Yeah, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing a thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate. You suppose they trade with other colonies? Not if they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place. Looks like we found the local watering hole. Pirates will be pirates.
Not a bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Cheers.
What were they doing here? I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, and then what?
Take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Choices. How we might have ended up.
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. We've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, no, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah. I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
What if I like something's gonna happen?
Huh. Horse bones. They're still tied up. They were abandoned.
Why?
I don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or take it,
man. Something isn't kosher here.
Yeah, something's gonna happen, isn't it? I feel it.
What do you think happened? What do you mean?
Good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but I've been hearing all your stories.
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Even pirate ships had their own rules.
Imagine this place back in its heyday. Shops open. Crusty old pirates hanging around.
Locked, of course. There were families here.
Yeah, so
where the hell did everyone go? Were they all raptured or something?
Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up Riffer. Well, I guess every group has its assholes. Sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? Then I'm sure these guys have plenty of enemies out there.
Good point.
Hey Nathan, check it out.
Check out what?
Hey Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Where would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
There's our treasury right there. See? There's the tower.
What were these guys up to? That's our way out of here.
Oh shit, I'm gonna do that.
I see some light down below.
Oh shit.
Hey! Found more of the colony.
I'll stop this if I can. Thank you.
last of them.
Think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe?
Both.
Oh, I'll try it a bit eventually. What was that there? Oh shit, where's my pistol gone? Oh balls. I'm not supposed to go out there. Oh, Mason.
Here we go.
Why did I move? Oops. Come on. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Just see what else like it. Oops. Give me a second, guys. I've got a toilet. Don't say.
Oh,
my way, giant. Oh, the God, his brother wouldn't get out of the way. I had that then. I couldn't jump to get the thing. Another guy with a shotgun. I'm up already, man. Come on, climb up already. Oh, so you just jump on the spot instead of climbing up. Lovely. Hey, fucking what's his name? Shoot him! mate. Stop screaming Nathan and shoot the guy. Oh, man. Thank you. Oh. No, don't do that, you idiot. Don't say. Wish I could just command Sam to stay somewhere while I figure out how to do this.
That's it.
Oh, finally got through it after how long? Took me a while to do, man. Fuck out all them nades. Oh no, don't you dare fall off that and put me at the start of that again.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready.
To know. Definitely along here.
Careful, it's a long, long way down.
Yeah, yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! What's that first step?
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
Hell of a view.
What's it now? Well, it actually lets me climb out of the window or whatever. How did you get provided?
Trust me, follow my lead, okay?
Oh, that's a close one. That's not that way, I'm guessing, though.
Definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential though. Think some kind of
probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee. Who knows? Nothing up here.
Must have taken years and years to build.
That was great piles of money.
guys barricades? What the hell happened?
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed, right?
No, guys, I think we're here for today. Oh man, some parts of that on a caution mode difficulty, I think they call it, the hardest mode. Quite difficult when this guy is not much help, to be honest. I was much more comfortable in the first part going through with no weapons than I was the second part of the shootout when he was there. Jesus Christ, he's gonna kill so many times. But anyway, if you like today's episode, or part of a walkthrough, you like the walkthrough, like videos I produce and everything like that, then please subscribe below and hit the notification bell. Take care, guys. Peace out.